love you.
Ditto.
I want to marry you, Sam.
My darling, I've hungered for.
Save your life!
I had no idea, but it's beautiful. It's incredible.
Whenever anything good in my life happens, I'm just afraid I'm going to lose it.
What do you want?
Shit.
Wallet!
Somebody! Somebody help us!
Who is that?
You can hear me? You are going to help me. There's a woman. Her name is Molly Jensen, and she's in terrible danger.
It's like I can still feel you.
I understand the need to hang on to him. I really do.
I get a message from Sam.
And the dude was see the word bank. Boom.
She knew things, private things.
You're new, huh? I can tell. You could be here for a long while.
Who are you? What do you want from us?
Molly, you're talking to him right now.
Carl, I can't
Molly.
Do it. Sam's dead, okay? He's dead.
Molly! Molly!
Get off my train!
Show me how you do that.
Sam was not just accidentally killed, he was murdered.
You ain't got a body no more, son. You want to move something, you got to move it with your mind.
If anything, if I could just touch you once more.
Stay away from her!
Well, maybe we're in trouble. They want the check and they're coming for you, so you gotta get out of here.
What do you mean they want the check?
Who's doing that?
You hear me? Why are you doing this to me?
What's happening? Molly, why can't you hear me? I need you.